Hey guys, Josh and Nathan at the Pinball Company in Columbia, Missouri, and we're getting ready to play some Funhouse.
Funhouse?
Andrew.
Look out, Buster. Great shot.
All right. So the object of this game, to get multi-balls to make the clock here go to midnight. Hitting shots will advance that. Prop buckets will advance that as well. You can also start modes in the scoop.
Power back.
Relight the mode by hitting Rudy.
You can have it back, Slick. The door is open, Slick. Great deal.
He'll be sleeping on his next ball, fortunately. So that mode lights the Rudy shot for a million. Oh, that was lucky.
Million. Look out, slick. Well, hey, slick, the door is open.
Could have got control, you can actually restart it by hitting that hallway shot. It's a fast game, there's no fall saves on these older games, so you get punished. Just can't handle the pressure. Oh! Oh boy. Alright, come on. Here, we'll get a shot at it. There we go. Wake up, Rudy. Jackpot, you relight it. Basically, are starting over.
I'm watching you.
So yeah, there's a few other modes on this. Right now, it's lit on Super Dog, which isn't a great mode. There's a quick multi-ball there as well. Worth going for, which should be the next one. And remember, to relight that mode, I've got to hit Rudy in the mouth. Try to do that. That should relight it.
Right back at ya, slick.
And you can hit the super dog targets and bounce it into the mirror shot. if the ball's in the left hand first. Okay.
Shoot again.
Let's see if I can hit it here.
Power up.
Oh, get in there. That's not gonna do it. Off the super dog now. Unlimited millions lit, so that would be Rudy. Rudy's mouth is a million. Many times you want. The left ramp is lit for 250,000. Many times you want. When they call it quick multi-ball, boy, they aren't lying. At least when I'm playing. But we do have all of our mirror modes finished, so let's see what happens when we hit that again. Super fringy, this would have been a good idea before the quick multi-ball, if possible, or a multi-ball. Basically, all switch hits are worth a lot of points right now. And you get those at the end of your ball, so you don't want to tilt if you have a pretty good one. Wow, that was not a good fringe. But 202.5 million. As you can see, I don't have it yet. I'll get it at the end. So, decent points for the end. So, yeah, that wasn't a great game, but it gives you a pretty good idea of what's available to you on this game. So definitely check Funhouse out and all the other pinball machines at thepinballcompany.com. Thanks for watching.